Hi there, it's Dr. Jim Nardis from Cardiovascular Interventions in Orlando. And this is an echocardiogram machine. And what we're looking at is an image of the heart as it's contracting. And you can also see the valve function. And we can see the pericardium, the strength of the contractions, if there's any blood clots inside the heart, vegetations, abnormalities, previous heart attacks. A lot can be told by what's going on the echocardiogram. So we do utilize echocardiograms a lot to evaluate your heart muscle function and your valves, but this machine can also do a lot of other things. So this machine will evaluate your carotid arteries to see if there's a narrowing in them. Same thing, it's just the ultrasound procedure and it's non-invasive. And we also use it to look for aneurysms in the aorta, to make sure there's no aortic aneurysm. And we also use it for circulation in the legs. In the legs, we look at arterial and venous circulation. So we can see the arteries, make sure there's no blockages in them, measure the pressures. And we can also look for clots in the veins. Besides looking at clots in the deep veins, we can also evaluate leaking superficial veins, which cause edema or swelling of the legs and varicose veins. A lot of patients have severe swelling in their legs, but they don't have any visible varicosities, but they have leaking valves in those veins. We call that chronic venous insufficiency or venous disease. And this machine can evaluate that as well. So we have a comprehensive setup to evaluate all aspects of the circulation, but the ultrasound is a vital part. For this, it's non-invasive, so the patients don't need to be prepared in any way. You don't have to be fasting, and it's all non-invasive. Lie down on the table here, and some studies take a little bit longer than others, but on average, you can get the study done in about half an hour. So this is what the ultrasound machine is, and we also use it acutely in patients that come in and walk into the office with severe pain in the leg, and we can make a diagnosis acutely of a DVT, acutely of pericardial effusion. So these are emergencies that we use this ultrasound for a lot. And I hope you found this helpful. And if you did, give me the thumbs up and we will send more videos your way. Thank you.